here today. What's going on? What brings you to Palo Alto?
We want to give Republicans in California and around the nation courage to express their views and encouragement to bring everybody else to the party.
What's your name?
Robert.
Robert. And this is, this event was put on by, do you know who?
It was organic. I don't remember who sent it out.
How'd you hear about it?
I heard it from a couple of people at the Los Gatos rally.
Well, there you go. And you're a big Trump fan, right?
Yes.
You're Republican all the way?
All the way.
Conservative?
All the way.
And you're going to be voting for Trump?
All the way.
Why are you voting for Trump?
Because he's amazing. No. Because I want to see the federal judiciary reformed by the end of his second term. I want to see SCOTUS, Supreme Court, reformed so that we're not using the bench as a legislative party. I want to see our military so strong that we don't have to use them. I want to see more tax cuts for Americans because it's their money and the government doesn't have a right to redistribute it. I want to see the wall built because it's the most moral thing that we can do for the people of Mexico, so that Mexico will then be forced to give them passports and they won't have to walk across the desert anymore and look over their shoulders for the rest of their lives. That's not right. You want to come here? I don't care if you come here. Just come, everybody.
Legally,
because you don't have to look over your shoulder.
Yeah. We don't disagree with immigration. It's legal immigration. A lot of people just don't seem to get that.
Illegal immigration is an amoral concept, and it's harmful to the people coming across the desert. There's no reason for it. We've got a perfectly legitimate front door. You get an American identity, whether it's temporary or permanent. You never have to look over your shoulder, and neither do your children or your grandchildren.
What do you think of these people who come here illegally only to start saying that they hate this country once they've gotten here and
I
teach their kids
that
way? What do you think, what?
I think they're ungrateful.
That sounds pretty ungrateful to me. Well, thank you for your time, sir.
You're
Is there anything else you want to say before I... Last message?
I love your bird. You took 40 eagles, so you got a blackbird.